Elle magazine, and we're doing a beauty shoot. The photo shoot we did for the album was with an artist called Lucy McRae. She makes these things called body architecture, stuff that I've had on my face and on my body, and we work with pixels and the idea of, you know, what's real and what's not. We tried to do things that felt really organic and real.
Yeah, I know it's stupid.
I've got dandruff. I need dandruff shampoo, please.
I'm in the corner, watching you kiss her.
This is so bad, because with these things we can actually go and pass the queue. It's like stealing a little kid's lollipop, actually. Like just passing by all the kids who've been waiting for hours. And
maybe.
Like, I would love for it to be one big piece of chocolate. That would be awesome. But I don't think it is.
I'm just gonna dance.